中文的那个叫那个
商量吧，
他就专门搞那个，就是你们美国中文那个网络的那个主任吧，那个头。
Thank you.
I shall say, President Adams, this is the fourth, I remember, fourth consecutive year. I come here with all the friends of the Brooklyn Borough to celebrate Chinese Lunar New Year. So that means Brooklyn weighs very much in my mind. I shall say, over the past 38 years, China-US relations have grown into one of the most important and dynamic bilateral relations in the world. And that is partly due to your hard work and contribution. Now, I think all of you here should acknowledge that Asian communities, especially Chinese communities, have contributed very much to peace, prosperity of the United States. And I think Chinese traditional culture have been widely accepted, acknowledged by the American people at large. And that is a very good sign. I think culture speaks itself, and that is the very good, and that's the best example linking our two great peoples. In the end, I wish you all here have a great success in the year 2017. Thank you.
Citation on behalf of the people of Brooklyn, being a great friend and supporter of the people of Brooklyn and the large Asian community we have here in Brooklyn. Thank you very much and happy New Year, Brooklyn.
Thank you.
It is an amazing opportunity for us to build in- in Brooklyn. May God bless you. Happy Lunar New Year. And may this be the year we will have a groundbreaking to celebrate the start of the construction of the Brooklyn Chinese Archway.
Great job, and we cannot thank the deputy for what she has done throughout the year to make this navigate through the process. You know, just as significant as she indicated, as the Statue of Liberty is to all Americans, that is how significant the Archway is to the Chinese community and the people of Brooklyn. So this is an amazing accomplishment, and we could not have
from Manhattan, and we welcome the one from Queens. I know this corporation is one who's going to be the true leader, bringing the art that has been built for many, many years. Even Manhattan doesn't have one, even Queens doesn't have one, and we are going to show the other borough how this borough has come together, worked together to ensure that this becomes to be a reality. And I know it's going to be a reality because in my conversation with the borough president,
this is Hui Hui from Eason Media. Very nice to see you.
Thank you. Very nice to see you as well.
Could you briefly introduce yourself?
My name is Eric Adams. I'm the Brooklyn Borough President.
Okay. So in the year of the rooster, do you have any special wishes to all the Chinese or also all the fellows in the world?
Yes, I wish the entire Chinese community, not only here in Brooklyn, but throughout America and throughout the entire globe, well wishes and prosperity. I have been saying throughout the year that the rooster wakes us up at night in the morning, and so let us also wake up America to understand how important it is to have the various cultures that comprise America, and no culture has contributed to a great deal as much as the Chinese community here in the borough of Brooklyn.
Thank you very much, and thank you for your time for being interviewed. Thank you.
Thank you so much. I'm Diana Reina, and I'm the Deputy Brooklyn Borough President. Welcome.
Thank you. Could you briefly introduce yourself?
Diana Reina, R-E-Y-N-A, Deputy Brooklyn Borough President.
Wow, very good role, and you must be very important in this event, not only in that. Okay. So what was your basic role in this event? Could you briefly introduce a little bit?
I'm co-host with Borough President Eric L. Adams, the Borough President who has been in office since 2014. And this is an exhilarating moment to be able to see this house, your house, the House of Brooklyn, be open to the Chinese community and exchange their culture, music, dance, folklore with everyone from Brooklyn. We have such a diverse community here tonight, and people are seeing the dragon for the first time, enjoying the lions, enjoying what is the festivities of the Year of the Rooster, something that perhaps they're not celebrating in their own culture, but they get to enjoy it with you. So we're very thrilled to just be able to co-host Chinese Lunar New Year. Happy New Year.
It's very, very awesome of your wishes. So do you have any, you know, like, how long have you been working closely for Chinese, like with Chinese?
I used to be a council member, New York City council member in Williamsburg, Greenpoint, Bushwick, and Ridgewood, Queens in the 34th Council District for the City of New York. And we had a very large community, Chinese community from Fujianese, and they were very supportive, very active, and we would celebrate Chinese New Year with them. So it just gives me great pleasure to be able to do it once again with the whole borough. 2.6 million people live in Brooklyn. We are considered the third largest city in the United States. And it is so diverse, so rich with different cultures. This is an opportunity for us to celebrate Chinese culture today.
Thank you very, very much. And have a very wonderful Chinese New Year as well.
Thank you so much. Much luck, success, and good fortune.
Thank you.
Thank you.
我叫 Gary Kang. 刚刚从中国回来，回到中国两个月，我在这里祝大家新年快乐，年年好运。穆迪亚，听说这个晚上他们有一个奖会给我的，不知道是什么奖吧，所以我就来了。所以您一定是非常成功之人，对吧？还可以吧。 OK，
所以非常谢谢您，非常谢谢您，也欢迎您多来我们这个电视台来做活动，谢谢。哎，你好，美东电视台记者采访一下。OK，
谈一下今天的感受。今天的感受我觉得很开心，因为你看呢，我们中国人，你看我们呢，今年在这里庆祝新年活动，今年是第二年呢，在我们的七政厅里面。 第三年呢，在七政厅里面搞的活动，今年呢特别大。你看呢，今年呢我们来了全布鲁克林区里面的，我们有40几个族裔，40几个族裔都有代表来这里参加我们的活动，所以呢，我们呢直接呢把这个我们的那个春节的传统文化直接传播到地方的。 这一些不同的设计，不同的族裔，所以感到很高兴。我们今天邀请了有500个人，500个嘉宾。然后呢，我们有美食啊，有舞蹈啦，同时呢，我们还有很多礼物。所以等一下呢，你们会看到我们很好。所以说，我要感谢这里呢，就是我们布鲁克林的区长亚当斯区长，他热爱我们的中国文化，他亲自用他的名义来主持这一个。 布鲁克林的那个春宴，谢谢的。看到这样锣鼓喧天的氛围，借此机会把你的祝福送给我们的华人朋友。好，然后呢，我在这里呢，祝福大家，我用我布鲁克林区中美大使的身份向所有的华人华侨，祝你们大家身体健康，恭喜发财。虽然是晚了一点，是已经晚了一点，所以但是呢。 还是在春节期间里面，所以祝我们呢，你们呢，在今年呢步步高升，OK， 然后呢，赚大钱，身体健康，家庭幸福。谢谢，
也再次祝愿你新年快乐，鸡年大吉，谢谢。OK， 你好，简单自我介绍一下好吗？好，我叫陈雷，我是中国驻纽约总领馆的副总领事，大家好。借此机会，今天有没有什么样的祝福送给我们的华人朋友？
今天我很高兴和我的同事一起到布鲁克林区的区政厅，一起和布鲁克林区，包括纽约的华人朋友一起共庆中国的新年，农历新年。我深深地感受到，
包括纽约在内，全美各地啊，实际上主流社会更加认可、更加接受我们全球华人的最隆重的一个节庆，也就是春节。这也说明呢，我们美国的华人的地位啊，正在不断的上升，这也和我们的中国国运啊不断的上升是相辅相成的。我希望并相信，包括布鲁克林区的华人在内啊，大家一起和其他的族群一起和谐相处，共同努力，把咱们的就是说自己的小家，把大家建设得更美好。谢谢。
谢谢你，谢谢你，再次在这个锣鼓喧天的节日氛围当中，也祝愿你今年大吉，今年幸福。谢谢，
谢谢，
谢谢。你好。
你好。
OK， 看你穿这么喜庆的话，来自我介绍一下好吗？
是，我来自世界旗袍会纽约分会，我是纽约分会的会长 Ruby 于艳红，也是今天参加这一个蓉姐的邀请，在布伦萨城我们参加新年的 party， 跟去讲大家一起，中国人大家华侨一起跟大家拜年。
谢谢。在今天的晚会上，你是要表演什么样的节目？
今天的晚上我们会表演我们的红颜雅玉的中国第一品牌，这个旗袍是非常有名气的。现在我们在第三届红颜雅玉，我也刚刚拿回那个得到最佳完美奖的奖项。
谢谢。借此机会在这里有什么样的祝福送给我们的华人朋友？
好，我在这里祝福大家华人各位红包，大家新年快乐，生意兴隆，万事如意。
谢谢，再次祝愿你今年吉祥，等会儿期待你精彩的表演。
好，谢谢大家，恭喜恭喜。
你好，我是安娜谢，是中国旗袍会美国总会的会长谢安娜。
在今天这身打扮的话，有什么样的节目表演吗？
今天我们来表演中国旗袍，北京的旗袍的风范，然后呢，主要宣传我们中国旗袍文化、中国的服饰文化。我们今天做旗袍表演。
在这里有什么样的感受？
在这块呢，今年是中国的新年，大家都很开心。主要是我借着这个机会向祖国的亲人们拜年，祝你们新年快乐，万事如意，心想事成，恭喜发财。
谢谢，期待你精彩的表演，谢谢你。
谢谢。
心情怎么样？
很好。
很好，
很高兴 ，happy。
今天所表演的什么样的一个节目？
我们有少年乐队、少年合奏，还有我独奏。
OK， 借此机会，今天有什么样的祝福送给我们的华人朋友？
祝大家新年快乐，恭喜大家发财，健康长寿。
谢谢，期待你精彩的表演。
Hi, I'm from Eastern Media. My name is Huihui.
Huihui, okay.
Yeah, so very nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Yeah, so could you briefly introduce yourself?
My name is Felix Ortiz. I am the assistant speaker of the New York State Assembly. I represent the second Chinatown in Sunset Park.
Could you briefly introduce your role in this activity, this event, please?
Well, I'm very happy to be here. Like I said, I represent the Chinese community over 22 years. I've been a very good friend with the Chinese community. I'm very happy to celebrate my 22nd Chinese Lunar New Year throughout my career. I'm very happy also to say that I have traveled to China 22 times, visiting different provinces. I love the Chinese people, and I would like to wish all of them a very prosperous, healthy Chinese Lunar New Year, and I would like to say, Gong He Fa Choi.
Wow, thank you. So what are some of the wishes that you would like to give to the Chinese people?
Well, I would like to tell them that they have done a wonderful contribution to the economy of this city and this state, and also this country. The community has changed a lot as a result of them. It's been very positive. I also would like to say that I'm a father of two daughters that I adopted, one from Shanghai and one from Beijing. So the Chinese community is in my heart. I keep them very close to my heart. We celebrate Chinese Lunar New Year in my house, and I hope that people will recognize and respect everybody's culture and diversity.
Yeah, I'm sure we will. Thank you so much for your time.
你好，你好，
自我介绍一下好吗？
好，我是沈毅，从 Queens 来的，我是原来北京同乡会的前会长。
OK， 在今天这样的一个节日氛围当中，心情怎么样？
非常高兴，而且我也知道布鲁克林区对中国新年、对华人社区的活动都有多次，而且很大的力度的支持，非常开心，非常高兴，恭喜发财，新年快乐。
当然也希望这样的活动越办越好。那在今天现场借此机会，有什么样的祝福送给我们的华人朋友？
啊，对，这是一个非常好的平台，我也是祝福我们的华人要好好的过好我们华人的新年。而且呢，布鲁克林区已经把华人的新年、华人的中秋节、华人的很多活动都作为一个议事日程上，我非常尊敬这个布鲁克林区政府。我也希望我们其他区的华人聚集的地方应该和当地的政府更加的交流，使我们的华人的节日得到各民族的尊重。
过年的祝福有吗？
我祝福大家新年快乐，大吉大利，鸡年鸿运当头。
谢谢你，谢谢你，再次感谢你，祝愿你鸡年大吉，鸡年幸福。
谢谢，谢谢。
OK， 你好。
你好，你好。
看你穿上这样节日的盛装，有什么样的体会？
感觉是过年的这种兴高采烈的心情，非常好。
在今天活动现场有表演什么样的节目吗？
我要为大家演唱两首歌曲，一首是电视连续剧《大宅门》的主题歌，是我唱原唱的，还有一首是《青藏高原》。
在这样一个节日氛围当中，有什么样的祝福送给我们的华人朋友？
祝愿华人朋友们在纽约鸡年快乐，吉祥如意，万事顺意。
谢谢。这位先生有什么样的祝福送给我们华人朋友？
我也是，我跟胡小琴老师一样哈，我这个心情非常激动。今天那个爱的那个区长、议长和那个总领事都来了，说明大家对这种新年是非常的重视。所以我也这时候借这个地方，祝所有的观众朋友们鸡年吉祥快乐。我是亚文交响乐团指挥房飞。
谢谢，等会儿期待你们精彩的表演。
好，谢谢。
哎，你好。
你好。
感觉怎么样？
感觉很好啊，今天很多重要人物在这里，大家一起跟大家拜年，恭喜发财。
OK， 在今天这样的活动当中有什么样的体会？
我们中国人在 Brooklyn 里面的这个活动能力真的很强，我们中国人在 Brooklyn 在纽约里面呢，生活环境越来越扩大，对社会的影响越来越重要，所以我们中国人能够合作一起，再为社区再做多点力呢，再做多点事就更加好了。
OK， 在这样的节日氛围当中有什么样的祝福送给我们的华人朋友？
祝福大家新年很好运，大家恭喜发财 ，Happy New Year， Have a very prosperous year of the chicken， right？
谢谢，谢谢，
再次，谢谢，谢谢，
祝你新年快乐，
恭喜发财，恭喜发财。
新年好，大家好，今天我是受那个布鲁伦区的区长阿当斯邀请我过来参加他的 party。今天我代表我们美国广东侨胞联合总会，我带了几个副会长、副主席一起来的。我是这个美国广东侨胞联合总会的主席赵正元。今天我来到这里跟大家一起参加这个 party， 祝我们布鲁伦的大家侨胞更上一层楼，新年大家更加开心，身体健康。
谢谢。参加这样的一个活动有什么样的体会？
这个活动呢，对于我们布鲁伦区呢，那个是现在我们中国人都比较团结，区长也邀请我们不少的中国人来参加他的区长的party event， 他也发了很多那个奖状给我们的表扬状给我们的中国人，包括我都有拿到他的社团的奖状。
谢谢，再次祝你新年快乐。
OK， 大家都新年快乐，身体健康，大家都是在今年大家更上一层楼。
谢谢。来，今天参加这样一个活动，有没有深刻的体会？
非常开心可以参加今天这个布鲁克林区区长的这个新年的这个联欢会，然后我也是代表林氏集团向这一次本次活动表示一个很好的一个祝福啊，祝大家新年快乐。
谢谢谢谢。今天有什么样的表演吗？
今天没有表演，今天只是来参加。对，
参加好，也希望我们这样的活动越办越好。
嗯，是的，谢谢谢谢，也感谢美东电视台对这次活动的大力支持。
新的一年到了，自己对自己的公司有什么样的期待和期望？
新的一年希望事业蒸蒸日上，然后公司团队发展的红红火火，也是希望我们的这个林氏集团林氏投资有限公司事业发展然后在市场上面更加的红火。谢谢。
非常感谢你，再次也祝愿你在今年里面今年幸福，今年吉祥，新年快乐。
谢谢谢谢，非常感谢，新年快乐。
谢谢
谢谢。
你好，各位同胞好，我是康华乐健护理的总裁，我叫高佳怡，也是广东侨胞联合总会的副主席。大家好，恭喜发财，介绍一下我们今天的朋友好吗？我们的朋友有陈小姐，是一个主席，然后她是员工，美女会。
OK， 在今天的这个，在今天这一个，在今天这个节日当中，有什么样的体会？
我觉得我们华人呢，我会华人觉得骄傲，因为我们的华人已经受到美国的政府官员注意到了，还有我们的那个布伦区的区长。那个左右手 Winnie Jen 也是我们华人，所以我们华人在那个进去国会啊，有孟建文，在不同的地区也有很多中国人，还有我们42区的那个区长 Nancy Tong 唐凤豪小姐，唐凤豪女士，她也参选那个众议员，我们也会支持她，希望她参选到。以后我们华人出多点力量，为我们争取一下我们想要的东西，包括我们中国很多那个下新的一代来美国读书留学的学生，还有我们的商家过来投资的，还有很多我们中国有能力的人都希望过来美国投资，所以希望今天很高兴，觉得这个会办得很好，因为觉得我们的中国人受到注意了。中国人以后抱抱高薪越来越好，美国政府越来越喜欢我们，我们也越来越喜欢美国了，恭喜发财。
谢谢谢谢，再次祝愿你新年快乐。谢谢，
新年快乐。谢谢。
你好。
嗨，你好。
在今天这一个节日当中有什么样的体会？
就是我们的唐人的就是这个春节嘛，就是团结一起和跟那个市政府，我们在这个布鲁克林那里就是这个一起都合作愉快，所以呢就是一起呢就要搞这个宴会，我是就搞着这个社会的团结啊，这个种族的这个团聚啊，这个是融合在一起的，我觉得这个是蛮好的这个宴会，我就希望这个宴会记住就是这样子。
谢谢。借此机会有什么样的祝福送给在美的华人以及我们的留学生？
好，我就是代表就我们美国餐饮协会向各位拜个年。谢谢
谢谢你，再次祝你新年快乐。
谢谢。
OK， 你好，我们是美东电视台，我是赵一俊。来，今天感觉怎么样？
感觉非常好。我首先跟大家拜个年，新年快乐，万事如意，身体健康，家庭幸福。我是何建威，我公司是 Kingsley 888，我代表公司所有人跟大家拜年，谢谢。
谢谢。在今天有没有看到台刚才下面的节目？
有看，非常之好，表现得非常成功。
谢谢。在今天那这样的一个活动当中，有什么样的祝福送给我们的留学生以及我们的华人朋友？
希望我们中国呢越来越强大，跟那国泰民安。谢谢。
谢谢你，再次祝您新年快乐。
很高兴今天来参加市政府的新年 party， 主要是对祖国的嫩孩人民和对祖国的亲人们给你们拜年了。
谢谢。今天这样的一个活动感觉怎么样？
非常高兴，那看到我们的华侨们在这里热情洋溢的演出和大家踊跃的参与过我们的新年，心里非常高兴。
谢谢你，谢谢你，看到你今天穿的这一身衣服非常的漂亮，这也是来自中国传统的服饰对吗？
啊，这是属于中国的旗袍金发，就是说就北京的那个原来故宫里头的服装，属于这种北京的旗袍，就属于一个皇室家族的原始服装。
谢谢，在节日里有节日的盛装，当然在这个节日当中把你的最美好的祝福送给自己，也送给我们的华人朋友好吗？
好，谢谢。在这里呢，我祝祖国的亲人们，祝海外侨胞们春节愉快，万事如意，心想事成，恭喜发财。
谢谢你，再次也祝愿你新年快乐，鸡年大吉。
非常感谢。好，
谢谢。
你好，大家好，我是梅东西电台的姑姑啊，祝大家新年快乐，身体健康，恭喜发财。
今天感觉怎么样？
啊，感觉得蛮好的。OK， 我们很荣幸。OK， 可以在这里。OK， sponsor all the wine and everything。Happy New Year to everyone。Poland event is the best。
谢谢，过年了，有什么样的新的愿望对自己想说的？
我当然想新年愿望越来越美喽。新年愿望祝大家身体健康，新年愉快。 OK， 财源滚滚来。
谢谢你，也祝愿你越长越漂亮，越来越年轻。
谢谢， Thank you。
谢谢。
大家晚上好。I shall say, President Adams, this is the fourth, I remember, fourth consecutive year I come here with all the friends of the Brooklyn Borough to celebrate Chinese Lunar New Year. So that means Brooklyn weighs very much in my mind. I shall say, over the past 38 years, China-US relations have grown into one of the most important and dynamic bilateral relations in the world. And that is partly due to your hard work and contribution. Now, I think all of you here should acknowledge that Asian communities, especially Chinese communities, contributed very much to peace, prosperity of the United States. And I think Chinese traditional culture have been widely accepted, acknowledged by the American people at large. And that is a very good sign. I think culture speaks itself, and that is the very good, and that's the best example linking our two great peoples. In the end, I wish you all here have a great success in the year 2017. Thank you.
citation on behalf of the people of Brooklyn. Being a great friend and supporter of the people of Brooklyn and the large Asian community we have here in Brooklyn. Thank you very much and happy New Year, Brooklyn.
Thank you.
Our Brooklyn Borough President, Harry Adams. He always say, I'm Asian American, but I feel I'm his Chinese. And then I feel he is Chinese too. Everybody thinks so, right? Because I appreciate him. And here I'm very special. So thank you, BB Eric Adam. He hope our Chinese community wish over couple, I think I can say 60 years ago, Chinese community dreaming actually. And he working hard for us. He working, he with Brooklyn Borough with Beijing Town District, sister city. And they give the ring our the archway. And BP, Brooklyn Borough President Eric Adam, fight with the city. Work hard for us, for our Chinese community. And now we already get the archway.